giant Pokemon sure do make this Colosseum look tiny. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A small hit. A round of light attacks. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Palkia starts to attack. Hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Solid hit! A well-aimed attack! Palkia starts to attack! Bam! A rally of light attacks! The air in the Colosseum is tense! It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum! Something strange! Distortion! What's this? The Colosseum! Ho-Oh starts to attack! Hit! But this is not a favorable matchup! It just got burned! Palkia seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Palkia suffers from its burn. Something strange. Distortion. What's this? The Colosseum! Is down due to damage from its burn. Swain is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Hit by Psychic. It couldn't take it. It's down. Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Massive damage! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Ripped by Dragon Claw. It's down and out. Lucario is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit by Aura Sphere. It's down and out. Dusk Noir is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A brilliant hit! Its defense fell. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Slammed him. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The battle has ended. The red corner has won the game.